Hey there, sports fans. How you doing? Andrew Anderson here, and just wanted to give you a little preview of the latest project we've been working on for quite some time, and it is ready to be shown. This is iQMySite. It's a builder, the first one that I know of that puts out an ADA compliant website that also ticks off all the boxes that Google is looking for. These numbers here on the performance levels are what Google measures all websites for. This is IQ site speed, and it is hooked up to Google Lighthouse, which is their AI for ranking websites. And the most important part right here, well, there's four of them actually. Performance on mobile, it's 100%. Accessibility, or for ADA, Americans with Disabilities Act, accessibility, SEO is 100, and best practices are 100. And a site like this will, if you're running, let's say, $10,000 worth of ads to it per month versus a regular site, will cost you about half as much for the same clicks, down to as low as 3/4 the amount. So for $5,000, you're gonna be able to get the same amount of traffic. And not only that, but the performance on mobile, you'll probably pick up at least 100% more traffic on this, and it's a beautiful thing. We're going to release this to the general public as far as being able to build websites for people, and it's a game changer in that this is what we use to build websites for our clients and allows them to dominate their market. Because when you can get speeds this fast on your website, it totally changes the dynamic of how much of the traffic out there for any given keyword you're going to be able to pull in. And when you can bang 100 out across the board on all four of the factors that Google now takes into consideration, performance, accessibility, SEO, and best practices, you win, hands down. And I know Dan Kennedy says the company that can spend the most to get a client wins. Andrew's saying is the company that spends the most smartly wins, because you can have other clients that are spending $10,000. If we spend $10,000 in ads on this one, we're going to get double the amount of traffic, at least maybe 2 to 3 times as much. And it's a game changer for small businesses. Don't have the pricing down pat on it yet, but it's going to be able to blow away what the other site builders are out there. And it's set it, forget it. Because of the way it's set up too, it is perfectly contained as far as being able to get hacked. It's super duper hard. There's no website that's 100% hack proof, but compared to what happens in a normal WordPress site, this is at least 100% safer. And with all these other things going for it, we're going to change the lives of a lot of people that own small and medium-sized businesses, probably big businesses too. But this will give, I don't think it's an unfair advantage, but a huge advantage that's not available with any of the other site builders out there. We've been working on this a long time. We wanted to make something that's accessible to the 25% of the people out there that have some sort of cognitive disability, visual impairment, or hearing impairment. And this is really going to do it. It also helps people with physical disabilities that have to use alternative input methods. So I'm super proud of this. Just wanted to get this out there, and it's coming in the next month. So look for it. And if you want to get signed up for it, I don't know if we've got a early bird or founders set up yet, but I will in the next couple of days so that you can get in line if you want to have a site that's super duper fast and will blow away your competition. Nothing can touch this. So anyway, Andrew Anderson signing off with IQ Marketers and the Longer Crowbar. Hope you have a great day, and that's about it. See ya.